Hello everyone, welcome to another video. Today I'll be showing you two ways you can get immersive mode on your Android phone without root. The first method is extremely simple, but the second method might be a little hard for some of you. But if you follow my steps, it'll be easy peasy lemon squeezy. It does require a PC or Mac to work, but I can assure you it's totally worth the time. So without further ado, let's get started. So method number one is the Fullscreen app. I don't know how else to say. So Fullscreen app is a simple app that adds a button in your notification bar with which you can easily toggle immersive mode. For the most part, it does what it says and gives you a more screen space to work with, but it has its pros and cons. With most apps, you get these empty bars on top and bottom, and with some apps, it's just like, f*** it, I'm not hiding this. But that's not all. It also won't show you your keyboard because of some Android restrictions. So you have to turn off your immersive mode to use your keyboard, which can get annoying and frustrating at some times. Which is why I have a second method for you that works even well. Like I said in the beginning, you will need a PC or Mac for this to work. Let me also point out that this might not work for all phones. You also need your phone to be running Android 7.0 Nougat or higher. If it's not, then what the f*** is wrong with you? We're planning to build civilization on Mars and you are still on an older Android version? Get that thing updated for f*** sake! So go to Google Play Store on your phone and install Quick Settings app. Next, go to your phone settings and go to About Phone. Tap on build number 7 times until you see a message saying you did it. Go back and go to developer options. Scroll down and enable USB debugging. Your phone work is now done. Now let's go to our PC. Go to the link in the description, download and install Minimal ADB Fast Boot on your PC. Now connect your phone to your PC via USB cable. Tap yes when prompted to access media. Type in ADB start server to get ADB up and running. If you are prompted again on your phone, just tap allow. Now type in ADB space shell space PM space grant space it dot Simon asked, why am I reading this? I'll have this command in the description anyway. You can just copy and paste it from there. What is wrong with me? God. Hit enter after typing to execute the command. And our PC work is now finished. You can unplug your phone from the PC. Now open up Quick Settings app on your phone and enable immersive mode tile. Pull down from your notification bar and add a new tile. Tap on the immersive mode tile and from there you have multiple options to choose from. You can disable both your nav bar and status bar or just one individual. It's all up to you. So, I hope this helped you out. If it did, please leave a like and subscribe for more videos. And if you have any questions, let me know in the comments down below. Thank you all so much for watching. I will see you in the next video. Peace out.